Today's word is qualunquismo. Qualunquismo comes from a political movement that later became a political party, born in 1944, that lasted only for about 4 years, established by a playwright called Guglielmo Giannini. And this political movement basically expressed total repulsion for traditional politics, and in particular for party politics. So in the name of these anti-party politics, it supported an idea of society based on a technocracy and a complete mistrust of the foundations of modern democracies. In Italy, of course, as you understand, being born around 1944, it was also a party within which several people that belonged to the fascist party could very easily enter and gain some sort of new political virginity. Nowadays, it's a word that is commonly used in conversations, even if very few people remember Guglielmo Giannini and his political movement and political party. So qualunquismo is not a good thing, and very often, even in other countries, when somebody emerges on the political scene in the name of anti-politics, that's qualunquismo.